Peter Whitehead gave me this mousetrap, and the way it works is a little peanut butter and some Nutella smeared on the outside of this bottle, which is on a, you know, it's got a hole drilled in the bottom and the top, and it's sitting on this metal shaft, and the mouse smells it. He finds his, gets his way up here. You just need to leave him some sort of a platform, some way to get up. And then he jumps onto this, and it rotates around with his weight and drops him in the bucket. Some people put water in the bucket to drown the mice, but I left a little food in there for him, as well as some fruit, which, you know, a couple of apples, apple pieces, because that'll give him some moisture too. And then you know, when I get a mouse, I transfer them into another bucket and eventually drive them over across the river to the little nature preserve there and let them go in the woods. You know, and I think it's far enough from away from here that they won't immediately come back in. But I've only caught one mouse in it so far, and I think what that indicates is that we don't have a whole lot of mice in the barn at this particular point. I don't know why. In years past, we've had lots of mice. But here's the deal.